multitudes winning connection. Disturbs once alive in this direction. Silent conciliates moms, assumes to witness to be rendered now to simple dissension best for team. Liable to an impulse held under influence, expect to watch the cosmos and anger in incense. To come the wheel of force to temptation. Planets dominion and elevation. Indulging multitudes winning connection. Disturbs once alive in this direction. Silent conciliates moms, assumes to with critique. Rendered now to simple dissension best between. Liable to an impulse held under influence, in respect towards the cosmos, it's an anger in its stead. Set the feet of that devil bring forth them pain. With sorrow, sighs, and fickle shame, will to destroy all thy habit hold. All the crown swords and the clarion in bold. Little good shall come to fall. All of the rest of the years to score. Damning all for all in time. Those against thy path and line. Call to thy master, to thy faith. Suffer unto them as they may live. And if by chance that they should die, torment their souls in simple rhyme. Let you and yours that the future may find upon each and every one uncounted times. A jinx that is scary to one and for all. With this hex I will the devil to call.
Thank you.
chance I'll make her. We'll be right back.
written in what appeared to be blood were the words, "Release the fiend that lies within you." Candles, bizarre necklaces, satanic Bibles, and other evidence of devil worship were strewn around the house. When a box was opened, agents were shocked to find the contents were not drugs, but a fully severed human head. The blood on the neck was still warm. Further investigation revealed the aftermath of a particularly grisly homicide. Though the young women refused to talk to the officers, it's apparent they were involved in some sort of ritualistic murder. As the agents moved through the house, the horror continued to unfold. In the bedroom, satanic symbols and a bed apparently used as a sacrificial altar were discovered. In the middle of the bed was a chalice filled with what was certainly human blood. The search of the cult's property revealed body parts indicating 28 people had been murdered at the house.
We'll be right back.
Yeah. Thank you.